There we go. Katie. Right. So, back on Tabata. Obviously, last week we had the lucky sacks that were particularly unlucky. So definitely this week I've decided to go for something quite structured. So we know what we're doing, we know what's happening, it's all planned. And yeah, there's no surprises, no loads and loads of push-ups altogether. Done with that. Done with that for a bit. Okay, Tabata. We're doing obviously 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're doing alternating for the first two rounds and then doubling up on the last two rounds, okay? So you do exercise one, exercise two, exercise one, exercise two, one, one, two, two. Block is done, move on to the next one. Seven blocks, some cardio, some body weight, some weighted work. There's not actually any kind of on the back, on the floor work. There is some sort of core stuff in there as well. Use your options. Use your weights if you've got the new stuff from your house, if you've got them. You can use a band as well. I've actually got my band to hand today to demonstrate if we need to use it. And that's it. Braxton's pretty tired, so hopefully he will stay on the spot. And we'll get warmed up. Yeah. Marching. I bet everyone started marching before that music started. So predictable. Yay, shoulders back. And shoulders forward. I'm gonna keep you. Okay, side tap, tap, tap. What's my name? Get this knee nice and soft. Push your hands back. Okay, knee taps, cross, down the chest, to the head. Nice way to wake up the core. Yes. Hamstring curl, step curl. Then heels to bump. That's it. Using the arms at the same time. Into box step, out, out, back, back. Keep those heels off the floor. Squirt from the ball to your foot. Wide, wide, narrow, narrow. Okay, march it. Look at your trunk. Switch trunk. Trunk twist. Step turn. Yeah, light the feet. Just elbows high. Okay, we're gonna tap back. Then both arms pushing back. And now, now. A little bit more here. Okay, coming to a light jog. Gonna be a strong march. That's it. Working the arms. Lifting the knees. A little bit more. That's it. Keep going, keep going, keep going. That's three counts. Step go. Heels to bump. Na 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 na. That's your job. Beautiful. Na 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 na. A little more here. Keep going, step turn. Step back down. Bring it down to a march, easy march. Got the shoulders, the arms hang. Nice and loose, nice and loose. shake the arms out, shake the legs out. Good job. Okay. So guys, we're not sort of doing anything out of the ordinary today, keeping it kind of classic and yeah, sort of run-of-the-mill type stuff. So first block, we're doing run on the spot. Already warmed up on it. Maybe give it a bit more on the actual exercise part of it. And then squat punch. So body weight, light weight, or with the band behind your back. I'll do a little bit of everything along the way just to give you some demonstrations. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Yeah, you ready? Run on the spot. Off we go. So remember, can be marching, can be a low run, can be a higher run. That's it. Remember, 20 seconds goes pretty quick, so give it some. And stop. So just chill. 10 seconds break. Next up, squat punch. 3, 2, 1, off we go. Slow legs, faster arms. See, remember, keep backing down. You can use your body weight, you can use the band. Scoot, scoot. Just a little bit more. Stop. Done. Easy. Weights down. Running again next. And off we go. Yeah. Remember, you can change your options along the way if you need to. Good. Nice. Can be here. Can be here. Can be all the way up. 3, 2, 1, stop. Squat punch. So if you're using the band, behind the back. Off we go. That's just the same as the band, guys. Slower legs, faster arms. You control the tension with that band. Four. So working legs, shoulders, upper back. And stop. Okay, doubles. We run twice, we punch, squat twice. 3, 2, 1, go. Temperature's rising. That's it. Come on. The summer of love. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, stop. Do that one again. Still moving in between. Keep your body warm. Off we go. Last run. It's good. Keep going. I don't think we're going to get a lot out of reps in this evening. Nothing. And stop. Squat punch with the weight. The outside hips. Off we go. So you can use your body weight. Yeah, it's still working. It's good. Woo! 3, 2, 1, go! One more of those, and then block number one is done. Get ready. Finish it. Off we go. Do ya! Do ya? It's getting warm. 10 seconds. Keep going. Nearly there. And stop. Beautiful. Weights down. Okay, so in between the blocks, have a quick drink. Recover, breathe. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Right, next two. So they're all classics. Jumping jacks. out, up, out, up. Always the same options, guys. Here or here. Yeah, higher arms. And then we've got upright row to mat. So we're here, one to the side, one to the front. Here, one to the side, one to the front. So work your shoulders up and back. You can do that with your body weight as well. If you're using your band, it's a bit awkward to do it with the band. So if you're doing it with your band, just do your upright row. Okay, just the upright row. Right. Look it up a little bit. Press play on that. Okay, off we go. Jacks. Nice off knees. Heels down as you land. Grab me here. Grab me here. Sorry, bro. Stop. So quick. Upright to mat. Keep it closed. Get ready. Off we go. Elbows lift. One to the side, one forward. Sit. I always say if you need to, guys, bring one leg back. That's going to stabilize your body. So I'm leaning back. Keep going. Stop. And you go so quick. They're so quick. Jacks next. 3, 2, 1. Off you go. Hit more with the arms there. Or we're going full. Either way, guys, it's all cardio. Consequences. 3, 2, 1. Up. Upright to mat. Yay. Off we go. If you're using the band, guys, just your upright. Just your upright. Tension there. And the body weight as well. Blood and blisters on my fingers. Chaos rules. A little bit more. Stop. Watch my temper. Okay. Halfway through. Doubles. Double jacks. Double half right back. 3, 2, 1. Off we go. I grow up. To the side, one forward. I won't wear makeup on Thursdays. And stop. I think of covering up. One more of those, one more. I'm tired of feeling so broken. Don't use the band on the last one. Stick with your weights. Off we go. So with or without the band, guys, keep your hands close to your body. Makeup on Thursdays. A little bit more. Flying through this tonight. Stop. Oh. Oh, it's a little stretch the upper back. It's a little bit of work there. What's next? Oh, really? Ladder run. Out, out, in. We speed it up. There's no issues with the knees, hips, ankles. If there is, we slow it down, we've still got the cardio going. And then we've got lunge and curl with the weights, or squat and curl. If you don't want to lunge, you can use, do squat and curl as well. Okay, difficult to do with the band, guys, so it's either with the weights or your body weight on this one. Okay, simple as that. I'm dreading round seven. Absolutely dreading it. Right, round three. Ladder run to begin. Off we go, 20 seconds. The heels are off the floor, knees are soft, arms, whatever, come out. Slow it down. Out, out, in, in. Three, two, one, stop. Lunge and curl. Or squat and curl. Three, two, one, off we go. So we're here. Chest up, abs braced, 90-90 with the legs. Elbow in line with shoulder. Option. Squat and curl. Six. Then you lower that, squeeze it up. And stop. Nice. Now we run next. Three, two, one, off we go. Good. The faster you go, the harder it's gonna be, guys. Just work in what your body can give you today. Three, two, one, stop. Lunge curl, squat curl. Three, two, one, off we go. All descending to arms as well, guys. The recovery seems longer at the start. I feel like nothing towards the end. We're going to be handy squatting. Beautiful. Up. Doubles. Double ladder. Double curl. Legs. You ready? Off we go. It's 10 seconds of your life. How it's feeling, slow it down. Can you feel anything here? Here, slow it down. And stop. One more leg. Yeah. Off we go. I think he's hot and tired. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Woo! Back up.
No painted chains on the underground. No tears, no snake, no drowning.
And stop. Double legs and arms. Heavy body weight as well. Three, two, one, on we go. Squat and curl without the weights. Lunge and curl without the weights. Or either way. Keep going. Stop. One more. Wanted. Three, two, one. Off we go. Either way. Sometimes that's difficult. Switch pressure on one knee. Instead. 10 seconds. No swinging with those weights. 5 seconds. And stop. That's it, isn't it? That's it. Right. Block number four. Block number four. Halfway through this block, you're at the halfway point. We've got spotty dog. Spotty dog. Okay, loads of options, guys. Loads of options. It can be here. Okay. You can come a little bit closer and shuffle it instead. A little less work on the arms then. Or we can step. I'll be doing the warm up. Tap back. We're still working the arms and the legs together. It's too much on those shoulders. Just tap back. Tap back. One leg at a time. And then we've got classic. Do it all the time. Hinge forward, back work, elbows up, rear deltoid, and then wide fly. So one here, squeeze your butt to protect your lower back. You always come down to the floor, one knee up, one knee down, and do it down there as well. Yeah, you can do that with your round bands as well. You can do it with your body weight. Right. Always put that on. Are you ready? Squatty dog, squatty dog. 20 seconds. Off we go. Here. 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 Look at me. Soft knees wherever you are. And stop. 10 seconds, back work. There, get ready. Hinge. Off we go. Elbows high, elbows wide. Upper back, mid back. Like you see now, let's squeeze your butt, brace your abs. Five seconds, or less than that. Easy, come back up. Squatty dog. Oh, the speaker's flashing. Standard. Off we go. At some point, the music's gonna stop. Just carry on. And stop. Rear delt. Fly. You can use your back. Off we go. Elbows high. Elbows wide. High. Wide. A little bit more here. That's it. Upper back. Sit back. Stop. Cover. Double spotty dog coming out. Off we go. Three, two, one, off we go, same again. I want your stupid love. Woo! Come on, last time here. Stop. Double back work to finish the block. Banger. On one knee, you're up here. Off we go. Wake, high wake, or back. Remember your option here as well, guys. You're gonna really support your lower back that way. And stop. One more. 5 seconds. I go far. Off we go. Woo. 10 seconds. And stop. All right. breather. Drink. Drink. Oh no. Really? Okay. So, we're dropping the cardio for the next round. We've got front raise lower. We hold both plates out, or weights. You lower one, lift, lower the other. Okay, that's quite tough. Options, you can do a single, just up and down. That's gonna make a little bit of that a little bit easier. If you've only got a band, guys, obviously you can't really work that way with a band. You just step on your band and we just lift one end at a time. Okay, that's your option with your bands. And then we've got, where is it? Oh, bicep curls. Bicep curls, so bicep curls obviously we can do with the weights, with the band, or with your body weight, okay? Just basic bicep curls. Not adding anything in, so potentially go a little bit heavier with your bicep curls than this business if you've got an option of range of weights. Right, and it's gonna give us a chance to breathe as well. Yay! You're ready! Off we go! Front raise lower. The idea is to keep in line with your shoulders the whole way, lower one at a time. Maybe one leg back. Yeah, maybe we're just gonna lift and lower instead. And stop. Chill. Girls next. You ready? Off we go. Elbow to shoulder, all the way up, all the way down. Nice isolated bicep exercise. Can be your back, can be your weight, your body weight. And stop. That's it, front raise lower next. Three, two, one, off we go. Stand on your back, and we just lift one at a time. Yeah. Stop. Right. Yeah. Bicep curls. I'm gonna keep it out for the bicep curls. You can use that as well. Okay. Off we go. Again, use the band. Elbow on the shoulder. The tension on that band. Let's swing, let's sway. Keep that upright. And stop. Double. Double. Off we go. So controlled all the way through. Right now. Whoa. You're feeling it now. Three, two, one, stop. One more leg. Sensation. Get ready? Off we go. Last time on the front raise lower. Keep going, team, keep going. A little more. Stop. Double bicep to finish. Get ready. Off we go. Up and down, all the way. Squeeze that butt, raise the abs. And if weights are too light, or if you're late, you can slow it down. Yeah, always often slow it down to make it tougher. So whatever, stop. One more, one more. We've only got two blocks to go up with this. Off we go. God. Off it up. Slow it down to control. Keep going. And up. Nice. Wait, look at me. Should we go back to cardio? Yeah, it's roasting, it's hot, it's very close. We are doing more cardio, guys, so it's double cardio all the way through, so maybe use different options. Maybe just have a little sip of water in between, yeah? Stick with the classics again. Still dreading round seven. High knees, no impact. With the impact, no arms. And then lovely rugby run, yeah? So we've been about the football recently, so we'll bring out the rugby. Yeah, if it gets too much for your shoulders, with your hands up, guys, you can bring your hands to your hips and keep working the legs. Obviously, you can slow it down as well if it's getting out, if it's impacting your knees. Right. Okay, you ready? High knees. Off we go. So whatever you are, knees are up. Drop that down. Again, twist it. Stop. Rugby. Off we go. Okay. Heels are lifted. Arms up high, chest is up, chin's up. Arms can be here if you need to. Whole body moves. Go in. Stop. Nice. Drink if you need it. Big stretch, mate. High knees next. Off we go. Keep going. Keep going. And stop. Nice. Right. We've got one more round. What's after that? Okay, one more round. Tuffing. So we've got a bit of sort of active core work. So we can do mountain climbers up against the wall. Yeah? So when you're in sort of plank position like so, knees coming into the chest. Like so. You can be doing it on the floor. Braxton, it's okay, just chill, mate, just chill. Gonna go to bed. Good boy, because you might get kicked. You can do it on the floor, obviously. We can run it. We can tap it. If you really want to go for it, we can do squat thrusts. Okay, so it's basically the bottom half of your burpee. So we're in, out, okay? And then we're just gonna do push-ups. Just push-ups. Push-ups on the floor, knees or toes, or up against the wall or a sideboard. So that leg work, up against the surface, running or tapping the toes, or the squat thrust in and out, and then the push-ups, and that's our final block. Okay. Luckily we've got Blondie to help us. Put that on. Off we go, T! Then mountain climbers, or squat thrust. Both legs. Tap. We're up against the wall. So if you're up against the wall, guys, the further your legs are back, the harder it's going to be. Stop. Push ups next. Hands wide. Target your chest in between your thumbs. 3, 2, 1. Off we go. Hand the other toes. Ready, 3 quarters. We are up against the wall. There we are, great. Stop. Stop. Leg work next. Ready? Off we go. Ready here. Squat thrust, yeah, give it a go. Brutal, mate, brutal. And stop. Push up. Start with her. Get ready. Go. Make your body solid. Push your shoulder blades back. Doubles to finish. Double legs, double press. Get ready. Off we go. Over here. Let me tap. One more of those. 5 seconds. Return with her. Off we go. Last time. Double push-ups to finish. Okay, off we go. Push-ups. All right, I'll leave this. Come on, guys. Keep working it. Last push now. Stop! One more 20 seconds last to go. And we're done. Are you ready? Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Breathe. Push. Done with her. Now you guys keep going. 5 seconds. And go. Woo. Enough. Right. Well, that was lovely. Amazing stuff, guys. Just have a little work through that upper body. Probably feeling it in your chest, your shoulders, your triceps, your back, everywhere up there. If you did the squat thrust, well done. Won't do that again. We might do. Stretch. And then shower. Obviously, you're going to have the shower on your own. I won't watch you doing that. Okay, nice. Feet together. One leg back. Bend the knee. Knee shoulder stretch at the same time. Turn your head towards your shoulder. Keep breathing. And then top sides. Just step in, step back. Bend the knee closer to me. Press up the heels to the floor. Shoulder stretch. It's so light. Yeah, man. Okay, step in. Hamstring stretch. One leg forward, toes up. Cheeks back. Lower the chest, lift the tailbone. Hands on the bent supporting leg. And move top legs. So step in, step back. See. That's it. Good. And release. One stretch, guys. You know the score. Hold on if you need to. Give it to the bum. Trouser leg. And band your towel. That's it. Chest up, look forward. And on the side. Voice. Left breath for now. Come on. Woo! I can see your body moving. And foot down. Hands back. Push the chest forward. Woo! Place the fingers around the shoulders, tuck the chin under. And then use the thumbs and fingers. Turn the thumbs down, squeeze the shoulders back. And then give that shoulder roll forward. And back the other way. And I'll twist to the core, to the trunk. And we'll shake out to Shakira today. A shake. Beautiful. Give yourself a clap. Good job. Amazing stuff. Oh, thanks for joining me again, team. That was hot. Take care. See you next week.